Right. Let me remind myself what that build even was. There it is. So the entire premise behind this build is you knock people out with knockout, you slug them. There's lots of slugging going on. Not just the obsession like I would otherwise, but so we got knockout. Obviously, you know, you knock people down. They don't know where their teammate is, unless if they're on comms and they're a Swift, then there's nothing you can do about that. That's probably the hardest counter to this whole build. Peck's third seal makes it so they can't, like, see things anyway normally. So the workaround with knockout is, if you're close enough to the down survivor as a teammate, you'll see their aura then. But if you're affected by third seal, you still don't see them. And then even if I hook somebody, they won't see where the hook is. So it's just general confusion here. They're gonna be tempted to cleanse this totem, which usually is like a bad perk as a standalone perk. But with Haunted Grounds to protect it, you know, they're gonna try and go for this perk. There's a 2 in 3 chance they get Haunted Grounds instead of third seal, which will make them exposed for a minute. And in that minute, if you can manage to get some value out of this perk and get some one-hit downs, you'll have Infectious Fright, so you can get a little snowball going. Not to mention Knockout, which will make it hard for them to pick up the pieces. So there's a lot of, like, risk-reward going on with this build. So we'll see how it goes. Oh, it's a Twitchy. Yeah, this isn't gonna go well. They're gonna be on comms. They're gonna tell each other where they are. At the very least, they're gonna have to talk a lot and, like, you know, deal with the communicative effort that they will have to put forth to deal with this. This build wants to be big brain, but the survivors have to, like, basically make mistakes for it to really bear fruit. So we'll see how it goes. By the way, these are beats that I've made. Just putting that out there. It's a really fun time making them. This map actually might be ideal. I feel like I heard some breathing just now. Oh my god. Oh, hey, actually. This is ideal as fuck. Let's go. Snowball. We need snowball. Leave her ass knocked out. It's gonna be easy for them to find her though. She's in the literal corner of the map. There's only 4 options of where that could be. I need to capitalize on my time right now. Yeah, there we go. Catch them slipping. Wait, what? Wait. They're trying to be sneaky around here. There we are. Get your ass on the ground. Let's go. No Infectious Fright, though.
Come on! What the fuck?
We have only so much time left. Uh-oh, they're on this gen. Oh, right before Haunted Grounds. Oh, wait a minute. She fucked up. I was about to... Oh, it's GG already, actually.
Haunted Ground? Why did I go down instantly just now?
It's pretty much GG. She gets that. Oh. Very brave. All right. Now she's going to go for the pickup? I think she's going to go for the pickup. Yeah, that was fast. Like I said, very high risk or risk reward. Risk reward like a motherfucker, dude. If they don't have Unbreakable, it's GG. It's like, it's insane. like the potential that this build has, but it could very easily go south.
Oh man. One haunted ground just won her the game, dude. I wish I could get a haunted ground like that. That's incredible.
I'm gonna assume the other two don't have unbreakable, so I'm definitely picking these guys up first. Now this worked out marvelously. I'm sad that I didn't like happen to get this match recorded, because you know something went wrong with my thing and it wasn't recording the stream today. But
dude,
hell of a game.
We're having a bad game.
You know, maybe I can like extract it from the VOD or something. I guess I could do that. That's what other people do, right? Is this person still over here?
Come on.
Oh, they're gone. Where'd they go? Oh, here we go.
I forgot my shit was on the stupid wheel. Oh well. I took my other hand off and started typing F. God damn it. No kidding, GG Easy Footman. You said it, my guy. You said it. Dude.
Actually, I'll be able to look at the streamers VOD to see how this went. That was actually really insane. Wow. I've never had this build work that well before. I wonder what they're gonna say about it.
You feel like you can't do well if you don't go in with Borrow Time, Unbreakable, Decisive Strike, and like one other. Like you have to run the, I got 300 points.
Oh my God, 300 blood point, poor guy. Oh man. GG? clip that shit for sure. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Aw, oh, man. As for... Aw, oh, they're funny. They're funny.
Dude, that's a GG easy.
I was concerned there would be immense salt. Shadow Caliber. Oh, they are live. Cool.
My God, dude. That sucked so much. That was a whole bunch of unfortunate guys. What's up? I'm here on behalf of T. I'm personally sorry I suggested the slug build, my guy. Dude, Broken, it's all good, man. Like, I can't believe he was able to really capitalize on that haunted ground. It was incredible. I got 300 points. She rounded the corner and that was the end of me. It's like, good.